I've got these aluminum parts that I wanted to clean, and these heads were just loaded up with carbon, and I wanted to get them back to, you know, brand new looking. And same with the oil pan. And as I looked around at engine shops, they have a hot tank setup, which is usually with caustic chemicals. That's for cast iron parts in general, and that will melt the aluminum. So I started looking at what could I do by myself, and I was finding a lot of people using do-it-yourself hot tank setups with Simple Green. The problem I found is when I looked up Simple Green, I was finding that it can be corrosive to aluminum, but then I'm watching people have really good results on aluminum. So I found a good balance, and that is Simple Green's got this aircraft and precision cleaner safe for aluminum. But before I did that, for the carbon, before I pulled the valves out, I took this Chem Dip, and you can get this at a parts store. It was about 30 bucks. It's really just aggressive carburetor cleaner. And I took and set the valves, the heads, in a way that I could fill the ports. And with the valves in, it stayed in there and it soaked into that carbon. So I did that for a couple hours, and then you can pull that Chem Dip back out. Then I disassembled the head. And now I first tested this cleaner on the oil pan, and I used it at 10 to 1. The formula on the back says that 13 to 1 is the maximum dilution for non-corrosion to metals. And I did the oil pan at about 10 to 1, and it darkened the aluminum a bit. Now I can bring it back with soda blasting and some different things, so I'll be able to make it bright again, but that concerned me. So on the heads, I went with a 20 to 1 dilution, and I'm cooking it at about 200 degrees. And this head was in for about 3 hours, and then I pulled it out and immediately pressure washed it, and that got all the remaining carbon out. And so, as you can see, it's pretty bright. I mean, it's not perfect, but I can clean everything inside those ports with a Dremel tool now. And so I was really happy with the results. And so I highly recommend trying the safer Simple Green. There's a good chance at 20 to 1 that the standard Simple Green would have worked as well, but I just didn't want to risk it. So either way you go, I think you'll see pretty good results with this.